YouTube. YouTube, going to the track today, nothing special, just a test and tune. Figured I'd make a little video out of it, and then next week I'm actually gonna go pick something up cool, big, black. Pause. But yep, super excited for that. So me and Scott already loaded up and everything, so we're heading to the track now. I'm start filming a little bit when we get there and get some GoPros.
Got the trailer all loaded up, stopped at the gas station, about to grab some ice. I'm gonna show y'all my new parachute tag. I thought I'd have FL2K, pretty gangsta.
Compression test.
All right guys, so this is our second layer of Lexan. So I'm gonna spray it with this turbo can, how I did the first one, and then I'll show you guys the first one that I already did. It's already riveted into the truck. So I'll show you how that looks.
Alright, so after blowing the head gasket last Friday and having to tear it apart, put it back together this week, it's now Friday again. And we're heading back to the track for a shootout, hopefully. Hopefully there's enough cars for it. But, yep, so threw it all back together, got some new head gaskets, everything else looked fine, so no issues. And obviously the Lexan cover, so I'm hoping it goes a 450 right off the trailer with my new sick Lexan cover. But nope, we are heading to the track again. So I will see you guys there, and hopefully everything goes a little bit better.
He knows more cars than I do. Yeah, man, this got a grudge match race here. This ought to be pretty good.